Sarajevo, I have the honor and the pleasure and the privilege of being president of Saul Ross State University. I want to welcome you all to our campus this evening. I have to tell you, it is wonderful, especially after the time of COVID, to see so many cars in our parking lot and so many people here to celebrate our music program. I will tell you that Dr. Andrew Alegria, who is now the head of our music program, is phenomenal. And I could use a lot of other words: phenomenal, fantastic, incredible, all sorts of stuff. And I will tell you that our music program at Saul Ross is going places. We're investing in it, we're growing it. The energy, the enthusiasm, the excitement are just pretty incredible. And music, as you all know, whether it's a band or a choir, music is an integral part of a university's life and a university's spirit. I will also tell you that one of my goals was to do a better job of tying the university to the community. As a kid growing up, Alpine and Saul Ross were inextricably intertwined. And somehow, over the course of time, that faded a little bit. And so it's a pleasure to welcome you all as community members onto the campus and to see a joint concert between the community band and chorale, our own concert band and choir, the Alpine High School band and the Color Guard, and of course, Mariachi Santa Cruz from Presidio. It's just a cool thing to see us all together. And so let me congratulate all of you. Thank you all for being here. Dr. Alegria, as they say in my barrio on the south side of Alpine, my barrio of Pueblo Viejo, Davenaste. So with that, Dr. Alegria, thank you.
Thank you. Viva México!
Viva!
Viva México!
Viva!
Viva!